You know, and I'm still looking into this, and you know, I know she's still got a court to go to court to see if she's proven guilty, and I'm going to suspend her without pay until the trial is over, whatever happens here, to see if she was guilty or not in this case. Because you're innocent until proven guilty, and you know, I want to wait to make sure of that before I make any harsh decisions.